take out that dude quick. Don't want to attract too much attention down there.
I know.
Right. There is a boy in these sewers.
¿Estás bien?
What you say?
Oh.
Me a Guyanese, from Guyana. You speak English?
Yeah, I'm from America. Call me Raiden.
So, yeah. There's it's some...
I make sure you just...
Agree.
Activity ahead. It is possible they are conducting test operations while the lab is closed.
They're not going to make it easy to get into that lab.
Is there some way you could sneak past? It's a box.
How's that going to help? Oh, it's for medical supplies. That could work, actually.
intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. You're under attack! Keep on coming! This would appear to be the UG maintenance area. You should find a terminal there. Something they used
and
All
right.
If they continue to increase...
Thank you. Jordan?
Yes, perhaps.
Any?
To locate a data input terminal.
These guys are pretty jumpy now. Any funny business, and they might just open fire.
Try latching onto Cyborg's heads from behind. Then, an electric shock should knock them unconscious. Is most likely designed to download mission data and such into the UGs. Let's try using it to access the lab server. Raiden, I found
Patch it. You see that, Kev? In money.
This liquid.
Only there must. What about right?
No way. I merged the GPS location of our entry with all my...
I don't think.
Blocking the way. Push that thing back. Just switch to bypass mode. Careful. It's all your battle now.
They're already
World Mark.
The big, not to mention the
Marshall and Desperate
headline. This is World Mark. There won't be even without the.
So we just what? You heard them. We need to hit them.
No, Raiden. Colorado is. Marshall.
I didn't say it would be easy. We'll figure it out.
Jesus.
They look.
What?
That kid can.
So what? Right.